sure the butt. Talking loud, ain't saying nothing. The Mac, good or poor man, getting fat. It ain't funny, cause my neighborhood is flowing money. Thank God, I pulled up on the bus to keep the motor running. The rapper's going side with the tape flow. A bootleg is going side and record the record low. They give me get this how, can you freestyle? Freestyle, no stop, free, except the radio. The radio controlled by the sucker move. I moved away and got away at the plan and a getaway. And now I wanna play what he wanna play. And God saying what is pumping, of course he's getting some.
Number 91, Matei Dejar.
Capitalized by Tate Reels, given right back to Fleeter. And he'll send a saucer pass onto the near side for Dejar. Coming in on the right wing, his shot, he scores! Dejar with a beautiful shot off the near side.
By Latava, putter ball couldn't handle it. Now Dupree shot and scores. It looks like Matei Dejar gonna touch in front. He's the one celebrating it.
Over the Dejar and a goal. Matei Dejar in the right wing circle.
Cause you ain't playing nothing. I ain't playing nothing either, man. You know what I'm saying? I ain't playing. Cause you ain't playing. Hey, yo, Chuck, man.
Radio.
Wanna jump to the do-rag? I ain't playing.
Radio.
Play something, man.
Can I kick it? Who the hell is on the radio? Oh, who's behind? Do you really think they're mine? To play the funky jam to everybody with some death jab for ice tears. So they're rolling with the syndicate. I'm gonna get funky with the underground. Master Ace, get a taste. Bomb squad getting hard. Molly mom, make it hipper. Tracks project the ripper. Pumping there and be a pumper. Sound and rolling with run. Did you think that ever? In fact, you thought that never. Control of your soul is by a suit and a tie. And then you wonder why you never hear a rhyme.
Now to the left end of the glass. Rimmed around and eventually up the mine core. Right circle, slap shot, and it finds the net. Dejar took the slap shot. However, I believe that one was caromed.
Well, just go back where you came from, because you're not from here.
Matei Dejar at 7-16. So Dejar gets Tampa's first goal. We'll see if that changes the momentum.
Here, that power play unit for the juniors premiere. They had McWilliams, Senioff, Green, Tomei, and Dejar. The puck just stayed in. Good job by Schaefer. It's Gloria. Can't knife to the front. His Brekhoff's got in the way. Dejar opens it up. Ethan Chadwell from the top. Back down to Dejar. Dejar walking in. Down low, Fleet looking for a pass in front. Backhander, save, rebound, scores. Mark Gloria of power play.
Look at that hustle by Putty and the jab.
Yeah. 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 Elegant Charlie Lennon, no penalty coming. Just on the glove, rebound. Dejar behind. His back end really scores.
Skywalker himself.
I felt he could do to make this an effective basketball team.
Eyes 9 and 10, Mick and Mac was on that butter class. His ass sat way in the back. How I know? Cause I know I used to blow with the bro. He didn't mind, I used to read him his own headlines. Cause he could not read him in school. Wouldn't need him if the lines wouldn't have went like this. Mickey Mac jumped over the candlestick. His stack was his stats, but his D was still whack. He's 11 to 12, he found the wrong clientele and all. During class, he would dribble in the hall. But never got in trouble in school. But the trouble was, it was cool if your brain was just another bubble. As long as you could score 52, get 33 rebounds. Around teams lost to him, it went right through him. Division, county, state, last three count 'em. Championships for a small town bro that's bound to go pro. SATs didn't matter cause he was all that. You know the pat on the back. He was always in the news, you gotta know
part of the offensively. Shepard deflects it ahead of Jensen. Big defenseman wearing 41 turns it right back around for the juniors. Good pass to Dadar. It's Matei Dadar. Dadar with Toomer up front. That Dadar. There is a shot. Score! It's Dadar! Santaterra is now between the pipes. 5-on-3 situation with Schaefer. Schaefer gets a download of Pudibar. Pudibar, Schaefer. Saxon Green cuts to the net. He loves cutting to the net. Pudibar's shot knocked down in front. Score! Deflected in front. Marker number 6 for Tampa Bay. Might have been Dadar again. If it is, that's his second of the hockey game here today. Leader just put that backhand right through the crease. Right in front for Leader. Shot. Knocked down in front. Score. It's Leader or Dadar.